I have urged the Czech Prime Minister, Health Minister and the Minister of Foreign Affairs to organize vaccine delivery for Taiwan. Your country helped us when we struggled, and I want you to know that we support you as well. I'm very sorry to witness the latest development of the COVID-19 pandemic in Taiwan. As recently as March, we had more than 15,000 new COVID cases each day in Czech Republic. The whole country was in lockdown and people felt desperate. Now, only 3 months later, the situation is different. The epidemic is under control, life is returning back to normal, and people are looking forward to enjoy the summer. So stay strong, it will get better. Vaccination is the main way to get the epidemic under control. And this is why I am so appealed that politics is obstructing the delivery of vaccines to Taiwan. I appreciate that some of the countries have already approved the delivery of vaccines to Taiwan. I have urged the Czech Prime Minister, Health Minister and the Minister of Foreign Affairs to organize vaccine delivery for Taiwan. Your country helped us when we struggled, and I want you to know that we support you as well. So stay strong, take care, and Prague is by your side.
讲应该是要5-6个小时，好，不过我们临时就开了3线，所以我们在12点之前也把160个全部采完。那像今天这个采检165个，那我们预计大概1个小时就可以结束了。
我们的检验报告如果是快筛的话，20分钟就可以出来；如果有高风险，我们需要马上知道的话，20分钟就可以出来。那一般的筛检大概3到4个小时。针对阳性，我们就遵照卫生局的指示。那该到医院隔离的就会到医院隔离去，那如果说医院的量能不足，那卫生局会统一分派。那因为我们知道现在也启动了像有一些集中检疫所的收治，对于无症状或者是 CT 值比较高的，那我想我们还是遵照卫生局的指示来做进一步的处理。